you. God has rejected you. If you're not walking right with God, don't patronize. The Bible says homosexuality is wrong. Bisexual is wrong. Don't hate them. Don't condemn them. But you are not accepting it. You pray for them. So the only best friend you can have is a homosexual person. You are saying, that means you are saying you are qualifying yourself to be an homosexual. That's what it means. You can pray for them. You can counsel them. You can guide them, but not partaking in it. You understand it? You counsel them, you guide them, you show light to them, because most of them don't know that it is wrong. They believe it's a normal norm. Don't condemn them, don't hate them, guide them, counsel them, but don't be part of them. Let that be the extinction, let that be separation.
They call it what is it?